Yes, those were Howard Hamlin's toes you just saw.